tweaking him to say, will you bend, and so on. Don't let him just trot around without any interaction. Outside leg, and I would also take a half halt there because that was a pretty big question that he asked you there. Make a transition to the walk. And although he, when I said there was a big question over there, he wasn't out of control, but he certainly was not